Bible Boot Camp started really 3 years ago, in a sense where we had a snowstorm and there was no church. And so I got a call from someone and said, why don't you just preach or speak on Ustream? And I did it, and I spoke on Ustream. The whole East Coast corridor had snow. But then when I spoke on Ustream and it went out on Facebook, we had about 300 people that were watching online. You know, at that point, I said to myself, wow, what would it be if people were able to be online and watch something that would help their spirituality, something that will build their spirituality. So a couple of months later, we started doing something called Prayer Without Walls. And when we did Prayer Without Walls, people were coming on every Wednesday because, you know, a lot of people don't go to Wednesday night prayer meetings. So they would have their Wednesday night prayer meeting with me. And then afterwards, we found that there was a lot of people who was not getting up for devotion, especially me. So to get up for devotionals in the morning, or to get up and read your Bible in the morning, a lot of people I recognize didn't have that kind of relationship with God, or that kind of, or didn't have that kind of stamina with God. So what we did was we decided that every morning at 5 o'clock in the morning, that we would get up and have devotions, so people can watch it, read their Bible, listen to a song, and start their day with a devotion. And so about a year and a half ago, you know, we came up with the name Bible Boot Camp. Bible Boot Camp. There's a lot of Bible Boot Camps going on, but Full Circle Ministries decided to do Bible Boot Camp 5 o'clock in the morning for a half an hour because it's easier. And when we get up for a half an hour and get things together, get our lives together, get our morning together, the whole day becomes easier because you started out with God. I want to be that person to put that platform out there so people can start their day with God. Why the name Bible Boot Camp? I like the very fact that we have the opportunity of working out. I'm not a working out kind of person. People come to me and say, why don't you go to the gym? Why don't you, start working out? You know, the truth of the matter is, I don't know about all of that. But what I do know is I like to work out my mind. You know, one of the phrases that I always use is wake up and stretch your spiritual muscles. And, you know, and I know before you work out or before you start your day, you know, you need to work out. You need to stretch. A lot of people stretch before they start the day. So in this way, we say, look, let's work out. Let's have boot camp. Let's really wake up. Let's really start our day. And I know it's difficult. It's not an easy thing to do. So let's do something that's not easy, so that our days become easier. So let's do something difficult. And what's difficult is waking up in the morning, 5 o'clock, to start your day. But when we do it this way, many people, they do it every day. And they find themselves that when boot camp is over for the month, they're waking up 5 o'clock. They're doing their devotions. They don't need me as a platform. They're doing it on their own. My vision for Bible Boot Camp simply is that we create an online fellowship. Bible Boot Camp is this platform that really helps individuals who are unchurched, who probably would not go to church, to have a fellowship online. You know, through that chat room, so many people are meeting each other, and it gives them the opportunity to fellowship in that manner. So my vision is really to create this spiritual platform so that people will be comfortable in growing their relationship with Christ. You can find us at FullCircleMinistries.com. Go to our link for Bible Boot Camp. We're going to be on two different platforms. One, PraiseVision.com, and also Ustream.com. My name is Pastor Paul Graham, and we'll see you at Bible Boot Camp. Sound off.